Play Minecraft. What we're gonna be doing today, I'm not gonna try making this real long, we're gonna make it like 20, maybe 30 minutes. But like, yeah, so right now we're gonna get some seeds to plant wheat. That's what I wanna do for today, is plant wheat, make, do a little farm. But I already have one, but I was trying to get wheat so I can get some cows and sheep. We're gonna mine all this plants and try to get seeds. Now all we have to do is wait for us to grow. I hear a sheep. I don't have any wheat, so I have to go find some wheat. Wait, yeah, do I have wheat? Never mind, I have wheat. Hi, Mr. Sheep. Excuse me, sir. Okay, I'm gonna look for my wheat. It's not in there, is it in the other one? No, what is that? I know I have wheat. So I need to shut this door and sleep for tonight, and then I have to go back to that village and get my other chest, if it's still there. If it is, then I should drop all the shit in my inventory. Don't need the torches. Don't need the sticks. Don't need the wooden gates. Don't need that. The furnaces, I still haven't put down. I need to put down my furnaces. Okay, so we'll take the bone, the stone, the oil ink sack, whatever the fuck it's called. I'm gonna put the furnace. I'm gonna put one over here. And one right here. So there we go. Right now what I'm doing is I'm putting all my stuff, all the stuff I don't need in here. Don't need the shears yet, I'll get that later. Don't need the feather. Because right now what I'm doing is I'm gonna go to the village that I went to and got some shit from. I had to go over there because they have wheat. Have wheat in a chest, it's way the fuck over there, so if I remember correctly, it's this way, across from, it's either this way or it's that way, I don't remember which way it is. I need to go shut that door though, so no, enemies, get in there, get in. So what I'm gonna do is go to this village, get my other chest, and then go back here, put it in there with the other chests. Then I'm gonna go home. I think I have wheat over here. Yeah, I do. I have wheat. Okay, I'm gonna mine this wheat. Mine all the wheat. Mine this melon. Little do I know that. What melon keeps growing every time you plant seeds. So right now what we're gonna do is we're gonna go find this motherfucking village, get my motherfucking shit, and get my motherfucking ass back home. My wolf has followed me, so that's good. Then we're gonna take some hay, take it to the, try to find some cows and a little bit of sheep, and put them in our pen. I'm gonna find two sheep, two cows. Put them in a pen, we're gonna have babies. And then we'll find two chickens. I don't know, but I think a chicken might have laid an egg. I might know a chicken in a little bit. So maybe we'll get another chicken. You never know. Hope we do. And then later on, next episode, we might go look for some mining. Might go mining, I might Like, I don't have a specific goal for this video, for this series, but I do want at least find enough gold and, I want to find some amethyst as well. Amethyst, and I want to find some other stuff. I don't know if there is amethyst here, but I want to find some emerald, some diamond, maybe some diamond armor, maybe a little bit of, what the fuck, I just fell in a hole. Find some diamond armor, make some diamond armor, make some emerald armor. Now if this is crazy craft, I could make candy armor. But if I... Where the hell is it at? I know it was over this way. There's a horse. That's one thing I need to do, is get a horse as well. Days and time on some shame. And some shame. Okay, so right now I'm looking for the village. I'm trying to find it. I can't find it. Oh, what the fuck's over there? Looks like there's a bunch of trees over here. I can't remember what I was at. What was that? It's been like 24 hours. I think it's over this way somewhere. If I remember correctly, it is. It's either over this way or it's over the other way. I can't remember. But I think it's over this way. I remember heading all the way over this way just to find the village. And then when I finally found it, I found the thing. I don't remember. Yeah, because I remember going across the river. Bop bop boop, beep bop bop boop, beep beep bop bop boop. Maybe it wasn't. I fucked up terribly, it's not over this way. You know what, fuck it. We'll just go and we'll get the hay, we'll fucking get the cows and shit. Already got hay, so let's go grab some cows. Some cows. But I'd rather find cows that are on my side of the bridge, on my side of the thing. Some reason I keep hearing birds, but I don't see any birds. Bloop. Our house is over this way, so I'm gonna grab this wheat and put it for the carrot on the string, right there. Okay. I don't need it right now, I need to find some cows and sheep. Once I find some cows and sheep, then I'll use it, but until then, what the fuck? How the fuck did that get there? Damn wolf staring the britches off my ass. There's my house. I keep hearing birds, man, but where the hell are all the birds going to? Okay, so I'm gonna show you my pigs and my thing. So they should still be in here. I hope they are at least. Yeah, they're still in here. Chicken. Coming in, shutting the door, with the chicken eggs. There is no chicken eggs. But here's my pigs. My two pigs, my chicken. Open the door. Shut, cause you know, they have to live in that place. That's another chicken. Oh, oh. Follow me, chicky. Come on, chicky. Follow me. Follow me. Back the fuck up. Back up. Back up. In here. In here. In here. Okay, come back out. Back out. Shut the door. Okay. I killed my one chicken because my wolf thought, you know, I got harmed by it, but I didn't. I was just trying to get that chicken back. I know it saw food and got all excited. But I had to get it back. Okay, where's the okay, now I gotta find some. Ooh, what's that? What's this? It's a horse! Can I mount it? Can I mount it? I cannot mount it. Okay. I need to find. I can't remember how to make stables in this game. Not stables, but. A mount. Okay, a mount. That's what I meant to say. I fucked it up. Okay, I fucked it up big time. I'm fucking sorry. I got one viewer. Okay. There's a horse. And I hear a spider. Where's the spider at? Where you at, spider? Sounds like it's on top of this. So let's see if it's on top of it. There's a donkey. Meow. Oh, that's a cow. Haw. Hey, haw. Yep. That made my day. Shit, it's at nighttime. Okay, I need to go back to the house. I didn't find any cows today. It was one of my objectives. Ugh. I need to make like a. Yes. I see you. Okay. I need to make like an objective list, like what I want to do. Cause I do want to. Oh, there's a sheep. Come here, sheepy. I can put you in my pen before nightfall. Come on, sheepy. You have to go, sheepy. Come on, little guy. Follow the narwhal. Follow the narwhal. Follow me and my horn of kiwiness. Open this. Get inside. Get inside. Get inside. Get inside. Let me go behind you. Let me shut this. Put this away. Whew. Okay, so I got a sheep. That was one of my objectives. I have to go get another sheep after this. First, I have to go inside and take a good old. There's a fucking skeleton in my house again, you son of a bitch. Oh, I tunneled to the outside world. Why, mister? Shit. Get off there. Thank you. Shit, doors open, doors open, doors open, doors open. Man, how the fuck does that keep getting inside? Okay, I need to put a friggin'. Where's my torches? Torches, torches, torches. Right there. Okay, I don't need seeds right now. I'll use you later. But I do need the torches. The torches need to be put. Where's the torches at? Put it right there. Torches. Light it up, light it up, up, light it up, just light it up, light it up. So they don't spawn in this house. Bop, 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 bop. And now I'm going to sleep. Then in the morning, we're going to go look for some more. I'm going to pick up my pickaxe, just in case. There's a Enderman right there. He's down. Don't have to worry about the Enderman. Okay. So right at this moment, we got two pigs, a sheep, a chicken, and nothing else. I need to find another lamb. Another sheep. There's my wolf. Okay. I'm still looking for some more animals to take home with us. There's a donkey again. Do it for me. Come on, you can do it. Come on. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Go hee haw. Hee haw. Haw. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Oh, there's a motherfucking creeper in the house. Sorry! Yo, Tay Doggy, I'll feed you here in a minute. Let me go find some. Well, hold on, little guy. You gotta wait. I'm gonna find some animals. Ooh, cold. Gotta get the coal when you're in the hole. Gotta get a coal. That's not coal. This is. The coal is mine, sir. Bam, coal. Coal. Gotta get all the coal. 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 Okay. Sorry, doggy. I didn't mean to do it. I'm sorry, buddy. I was just. Lonely. I'm very lonely. I'm only 19, which I'm gonna head over to this way because I need to find before the town is. Now you want to follow? Yeah, you're William. Oh, this is a farmer's people with wheat. Come on. Come on, little guy. Follow me. Okay, let's go this way. Find any other cows. I can't speak today. Cows in your house. There's a sheep. Dude, I need another sheep anyways. Sheep in the house, sheep in the house, cows in the house. Cows in the house. Go this way, keep heading north or south or east or west or something like that. Where'd that other thing go? There's two cows. Come on, follow the willy. Follow me, little cow. Follow me, little cows. No. Thank you. No, dog. Sit. Come on. No, no, no. Shut up. Okay. But okay. Num 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 num. Okay, doggy, I'll give you some food. Don't worry, come on in. Come inside. Come inside, doggy. Okay, there we go. Then I'll go up over. Wait, where do I go? We're here to see if we have any food for him to eat. We do, we got raw chicken. Okay, raw chicken. With the carrots. Can I feed you the raw chicken? I can. Are you okay, doggy? Thank you for being such a good sport. I might put a back door right over here by the bed. One. What the fuck? Okay, I will put you right there. Then I will put sand blocks right here. One sand block, so it'll be easier. I can just go out this way instead of going out the other way, so it'll be easier. So right now, I need to go find another sheep and another cow. There's two sheep over here. Sheep must come with the willy. Come on, sheepies. Let's go. We gotta go to the barn. Come on, buddies. Follow this deliciousness. Come on. Now. Gonna follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me. Watch you get inside, hurry up and shut the door. Come on inside. You better back your ass up, pig. Back your ass up, pig. Pig. Shut that real fast. I need to get the corn on the whatever the fuck is called. The hog on a dick. Hey, bring your piggy ass back over here. Before I kick you in the dick hole. Chance it here. No. Now I go out. Nah. Gotta go out. I gotta go back in. Come on, piggies. Gotta go back out. Gotta go back out. Fucking sheep, man. God damn it. Close that. You son of a whore. Get your bitch ass back over here. Come on, bitch. Back up. Back the fuck up, pig. Jump over this. Get inside, get the fuck back, sheep. You too, cow. Okay, let me, shut this. Okay, and that's it. Why is he in love with me? Are you making babies? Are you making babies already? I know I only have one pig. I have to find another fucking pig. It's my fucking dog, that's a fucking pig. Stupid ass mutt. Okay, find another pig, because stupid one and stupid two killed one of my mammals. There's one over here, I think. Shit. Okay, Well, I gotta go back to my house. I would put all the animals in my house, so there's two doors. Then, like, I'll have animals in my house. I might do that, actually. Just bring all the animals into my house, so it'll be easier. Come here, sheep. Come with me. Come with me, sheep. We're going inside. Come on inside. Come on, Mr. Sheep. Get in here. Get inside. Over here, idiot. I have wheat. Come on. Come on. Follow me. Open this door. Okay, come on. Come on, mister. Come on, mister. What? Fuck you, I'll die. Okay, come with me. Come inside. Oh, we can't make it inside. Okay, let me in. Move this door real fast. Let me just move this wall. No, 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 move the door. Mind the door real fast. Well, I was retarded. Okay, put my door back. Okay. I might later on finish this, might close it in on it or something. The fuck was that? Okay, I'm gonna put it. No. Fuck you, go back inside. Back inside, sheep. Back inside. Okay, so I'm gonna make a roof. And it's, oh, fuck my life. There's animals outside. Well, not animals, people. Things. I don't know what the fuck they are. Better not be a fucking creature inside my house. Sleep. Do not rest when there's enemies nearby. God damn it. Party. Oh, get away from my house, please. Fuck my life, man. I gotta fucking fix this now. I'm gonna fucking put dirt on it. Fuck it. There we go, I fixed it. Fuck it. Don't sleep. Who the fuck's outside? Get the fuck back to my house! Now, try to go to sleep, bitch. Another fucking creeper. A fucking skeleton. Come here, bitch. I'll fuck you up too, you motherfucker. And now I got a bow. Thank you. I'm keeping the bow. Open the door like a little whore. Let's go outside and find some shit. Death. Death to the bitch. There's a creeper. There's a spider too. Okay, there it is. I do not have K. Now where the hell did my wheat go? Has the wheat grown in front of my house? Ooh, some of it did. What if it has gunpowder? I need the gunpowder. I need to do some shit with the gunpowder. Okay, there's a... You all need to disappear. Okay, what am I gonna look for? I'll look down here and see if I have any hay or not. I do not, but I have another watermelon. I'll hoe you. Then we'll put some seeds inside you, bitch. Some seeds. Put some seeds inside your ass. Seeds. I need to make another farm somewhere else, like right up over here somewhere. Up over here would be perfect. I'm gonna go hoe this place. I'm gonna cut the grass for that fat ass. Cut it all. Cut all the grass. Make a farm right here on the other side of this thing. So it'll be easier. So then we can plant wheat and everything. Get wheat. Get a lot of wheat. I don't know. So I might make me a barn or something later on. Like just paint it red or something. I know one thing. I want to make something that's like roofed in and stuff where I can actually like take my hoe and just, I don't know, I'm trying to figure out like where I want to put all these seeds. Cause then I want to put them somewhere in here. Looks dope. Okay, 1, 2, 3. 5. 9, 3, 4. 6. I am making a barn. At the moment. They don't know when the fuck I'm coming through. I don't know where the fuck they're at, so... maybe a little bit of that makes sense. Put it in here. Sweet, and just plant it in here or something. Ground like right over here and put some. Ooh, I can plant seeds. Let me hoe you. Hoe you. Hoe you too. And then I'll just plant some seeds. One, two, three. Three. Okay. We're almost done with the rest of this shit. Maybe that should stay. Are you okay over there? Okay. Get away from the gate. Away! I don't need that. I don't need dirt. I need like two more blocks of dirt. One, two. And there we go. Get in. Go in. Shut the door. Grab some torches. Okay, so what I did was I put a roof. All the time, yes. Chicken. Wait up. Get in here. No. Back the fuck up, bitch. Stay the fuck in there. gonna harvest some, gonna cut some wood, then I'm gonna build me a fence, and then I'm gonna end the episode, and then later on I'll do another one, and another one, and a motherfucking another one, and another one. I might continue this tomorrow, maybe, after I'm making the fence. Right now I need about 70, maybe 80 things of wood. I don't even know if I need that much. I might go make some wood planks right now. That'll make me a wooden fence that goes around, all the way around. It's gonna be in the front of my house. Or the back of my house. Either of the two. Okay, we have 30 fence. Put it right here. See if I have any wheat. That's not my house. My house is over here. Okay, I'll wait for it to get a little bit longer. No. I'm gonna look up over here, see if we have any. So if we do, I might use it and get these cows rounded up. Get a cow, a pig. Speaking of pig. And I don't have any wheat. But I could go over here and see if we have any. Might keep the video going until I get enough wheat. Then once I get wheat, I'll be able to, whoa. It's growing slowly. Look, sucker. I'm gonna get some pigs. Okay, so since I've dug me a good amount of, you know, a good amount of stuff out, I can get me a new pig. Get me another pig. Actually, I can do that right now because I have that carrot on the stick. Better find it. Where's it go? Right there. Okay. I'm gonna round up two pigs. Get them two, and then put them in the pen. Hopefully they don't jump out of the fucking motherfucker. Okay. Hope they don't jump out of the fucking thing like they did that one time. The one time I was retarded. They jumped out of the damn ouch. Okay. Keep running in the shit. Got 21 experience. Okay, where's the pig? I'm gonna go find a pig and put him in my new pen, my new fence area. There's a sheep over there. So I'm gonna open the gate, keep the gate open until you get the cow. Yeah, they can't get out of that. Good. So I don't know where the fuck my one thing went. Any pigs? Nope, none. Probably should have went into an area where there would be more animals. Get nighttime. I'll have to go take a. Oh, there's a pig. I think that's a pig, ain't it? Yep, a pig. Yes. I found two pigs. Hell yes. Piggy, follow me. Follow me, honkers. You two. Three pigs. Come on, piggies. Come on, piggy pig. Let's go. We gotta go home, we gotta go to the pen. I get too far away. I do not. Come on, Piggy. Come on, Mr. Honkers, we're gonna go inside. Come on, Mr. Honkers. There we go. Shut the gate. And do that so he doesn't get too carried away. You can't jump out, can you? He cannot. Yes. That is perfect. Perfect! Let me get my stick out again. I can find it. Right here. Come on, Piggy. Come on, Piggy, Piggy. Shit. Come on, Piggy, Piggy. Come on, Piggy. We can get there before nighttime. Come on, little buddy. We gotta go. We gotta open the gate. Open the gate. Open the gate. Get inside. Get inside. Get far enough back so I can get out. Okay, shit. Fucked up. Shut the gate. Whew. Oh, there's a spider, motherfucker. Don't attack me, I'm harmless. I'm a harmless little cow, don't attack me, please. I love you. Ha, bitch. Motherfucker. Motherfucker. Die, motherfucker. Oh, shit. Spiders. I love spiders. But this spider is pissing me off. Fuck. This someone down. Where'd he go? Where'd the spider go? There you are, bitch. Die. Hey, give me your shit. There we go. So now that that's over, I can shut this, and I can go to bed and get some shit done. In the morning. Hopefully my fucking wheat is done doing its thing. Is my wheat done doing its thing yet? I hear a zombie somewhere. I don't know if my wheat's done. Nope, it's not. Day's a burning zombie. Give me your flesh. Oops. Hey. There we go. There's a cow, but I don't have any wheat. Wait, I might have a thing of wheat over here on the other side. I didn't think about that. Okay, that'll get some wheat. Some weedy wheat. Some weedy wheat. Try to find some wheat. I hope my wheat's grown. I have a whole field over a little patch of wheat over here. This is Skelly. The Skelly must die. Has my wheat grown yet? Nope. Maybe one patch has. Looks like one patch is growing really fucking slow. What'd I get? Seeds. I got seeds. They just have to give me seeds. Okay. I might put my, pigs in the love mode so they can make a baby. That would be great. Just to have them make a baby, little baby piggy. Oh, and just so you guys know, this video will be up on my YouTube channel. You just have to look up Deathcore Kitten. You can find it. But, you know, it's only going to be Deathcore Kitten for long. It's going to be either William Whiteman or my other name, Mighty Narwhal. Six. Okay, go over to the thing. Put him in love mode. Love mode. Follow me! Okay. I'm gonna put you in love mode. How do I put you in love mode? I wanna put you in love mode. How do I put you in love mode? Do I just bring out a carrot? I don't have any more carrots. Jesus Christ. Okay, how do I put you in love mode? Are you in love mode? Maybe I don't have a male. Now. Stay. Maybe they make babies by themselves. Yeah, I think they make babies by themselves. I wish I could find that village. That can give me some hay. Not hay, but wheat. Ugh. The fuck am I saying? I know it was either over this way. I know it was over this way somewhere, but I can't remember like exactly where it was at. If I had a map, maybe I could find it, but I don't have a map. The corn. I have an iron pickaxe. It's almost done for. I have a bunch of other weapons. I have one more iron pickaxe. Which that means for that with that last one, I'll have to go look for some iron and make me some more. That's that. I need to go find. Exactly where the fuck this village is at. If I could find it, then maybe I can get my other chest back, and I can get my all my wheat and shit. Might just look all over this area and see if I can find it. One thing that I'm gonna play after I get a laptop is I'm gonna play Crazy Craft, maybe. Be one thing I'd love to play with a bunch of other people, like another bunch of like newer YouTubers. Like if I can find a lot of like YouTubers that are up and coming, like newer ones, like as new as me, because I just started my channel like I don't know, like 2 or 3 years ago. I think it was 3 years ago. Yeah, it was 3 years ago. Made my YouTube channel, my old one that has 4 subscribers on it. I made that one, and then I went and tried to make it. Oh yeah, this is the way. There's a pig. Another pig. It's over this way. Bop bop boop bop beep beep bop beep bop boop boop beep bop. Boop. Okay. Going up. Need to find this village, man. I don't know what this mushroom thing. A black sh- I'll just playing this for at least 3 or 4 years to keep my Minecraft series going. So to my Minecraft. I know I'm not the best, like, social YouTuber, but I try to be social. I love playing games like these. Like, what the fuck is down here? I don't know if I should go down here or not, but fuck it, let's do this. Oh sh! Oh, and there's iron too. Fuck. Hello, sir. Damn it. Okay, down there too. Now that was some bullshit. Okay, I'm gonna need to make some stone pickaxes. Cobblestone. 4 pieces of cobblestone. Is that? Need some stone axes and use them. Got sticks. I'm gonna make. I'm gonna make me. Cobblepot sword. The sword does more damage, so that's the reason why I got the sword, so I'm gonna use the sword. Use the sword. Place it for that, and I'm gonna go back towards the same way. Didn't get shit. Okay, gonna go back towards the. Wait, actually, no. I'm gonna go look in that's by my house. Cause there might be some iron in it. I've done littered it up and everything. But if I could find some more, like, places to mine and stuff, that would be actually pretty cool. Let's see if there's any iron in this bitch. I only dug out, like, three or four things. Let's see if there is. Hopefully there's no enemies. Gonna look around, see if there's any iron anywhere. I don't see any. I do see coal, though. I might actually bring my bed with me next time and put it down in that cave. So it'll be easier, so I can sleep there. So when I die, I'll just... Actually, no. Check this door. Let's head back down this way. Let's see if we can get there before dark. There's an Enderman over here, so I'm gonna look at that. Over here, I might hit that. There we go. Fuck you, Skelly. Hi, bitch. Right here might be good. See if we have any torches. We did. We did. I'm gonna light this bitch up. There's iron in here. Fuck yes. Fuck yes, fuck yes, fuck yes, fuck yes. Looking all over this bitch, because I need to find more iron. I might save the iron, and then just, like... Fuck me, man. Shit. Okay. One. A tool, a three, a four, a five, a six, a seven, a eight, a nine. There's a skelly over here, so we climb down. Need to plug that up. There's a lot of fucking resources over here. Okay, let me look for my pickaxe. My iron pickaxe. Cause I'm gonna iron all this shit, like, right now. I might not have enough space in my inventory, but fuck it. Right now I need to put a fucking thing right here, right there, thing right there. Right there, to see if I can find any iron. I found iron somewhere around here just a minute ago, and that's over here somewhere. Just gotta look. Ooh, what's that? Can't see shit. Fuck. I don't know what the fuck that is, but it looks awesome. I thought I saw diamonds just a minute ago. I did see diamonds. Oh my god. At least I think I did. Iron ore, we got sand, we got cobblestone. What, you mean all that shit? We got one iron ore. Wow, all this shit right here is cobblestone. Dude, seriously? I need to go grab a few of these torches. There's a creeper right there. Fucking die. Don't even fucking start that shit. Okay. I'm gonna go back around, find my torches, find some more shit. I'm just gonna die. Kill myself! Respawn. So I respawn back at my house. Okay, I can go to the create zone and create some more torches. Okay, let's see here. I got sticks. I think. Everything that you don't need inside this bitch. This. Might take that with me. Okay. Now that I got enough coal and iron, I'm gonna go back to that place where I found the thingy. So I need to find this giant asshole. It's over here somewhere. Right there it is. I think this is it. Nope, this ain't it, but I'm gonna put some torches down here anyways. So I found some iron ore. Here it is. Okay. So now that I have more torches and I have an iron pickaxe, I can get more of the shit. So once I find some iron ore, I'll stop and I'll pluck it out of the ground like this one right here. Just keep mining. Just keep mining. Just keep mining, mining, mining. What do? We mine. I hear a zombie. Respect my authority! Dude, I found gold for the first time. I need the gold. Give me the gold. Please give me the gold, please. Not all that. I didn't get shit. And I found redstone, so let's get the redstone. Oh my god, dude, I have lapis. I hit the fucking mother load right here. I'm gonna go for food right here. Grab this, put it down full. That, put that right there. Go over, eat the zombie. Oh shit. Since I have iron ore, I'm gonna smelt some iron. Iron ore, but the ingredient, iron ore. Put coal, just a few. Okay, so while that's going, I'm going to shut this, and then I will head back to that mine here in a little bit. So I'm going to end this for now.